Should Governor Cuomo resign after that devastating report on sexual harassment?
He needs to resign immediately, but I doubt that he will.
No, his resignation basically only hurts the fight against sexual harassment.
Ivory Tower, Friday night at 8 on WCNY-TV.